Pogba running into trap. It's great for the Leicester fans to see it. Big moments in the Premier League games, Harvey Barnes. Fred's giving it away. Madison is a little bit parked on the right-hand side in this. There's an excellent technique there to half-volley the pass into Iheanacho, and Langret might drop back in Fernandes' way, but Mendy got a foot in.
Direct. Manchester United haven't got a centre forward at all, which means they can't be direct.
Headed by Varane. Mendy. A bit tight.
Reminds me of a game this of sort of 5 or 6 years ago where players were obsessed with getting into pockets and playing possession but without actually making.
Well worth the applause, not the finish. Well, fortune, I think, that's run for Mendy. Picks out Barnes. Oh, Mendy. Yes. Mendy. Wasn't a very tight of it.
Just hold 50.
Castagne. Again, it's given away and it gives Leicester
all for him, I have to say, because this is a pretty poor Manchester United team with no purpose intent. United's midfield, Pogba's gone back in alongside Fred. And
it has got better, would it be fair to say?
I think so, I think this season. Johnny Evans is wincing at left centre back.
For Northern Ireland. Tell us. Sancho. And this one hasn't. Mickley for Ralph Rangnick.
Just opened.
Change for Ralph Rangnick. Varane. Which has started two of the previous three Premier League games. Top of the pecking order, certainly in terms of Leicester. And from Castagne. Now Justin. Go ahead from the assistant. Iheanacho. Mendy. Didn't get it. Fofana. Of momentum at the end.
It really is a Manchester United team this season that's just
held. DNA remains. There is Ralphie time. Mendy trying to get back up again, but Leicester might be in trouble here.
This indicates a minimum of 5 minutes.
Sit in front of the back line.